chose to be the ice cream because, for me, every day is cheat day. But life wasn't always this chill. Growing up, I caught a lot of flack for doing the thing I love the most. No one thought I would amount to much. Even my mom and dad had their doubts. But I believed in my ridiculous dream, and I turned my fantasy into a reality.
A fantasy, a reality. I mean, that could be Bam Bam.
And now, I've got over a billion reasons to be proud of my hard work and determination.
Oh my gosh, this is a mogul.
Karate?
While I am used to performing in front of millions of people, being here is a game changer because I'm behind a different kind of mask.
He does not have a regular job.
This is like a YouTuber, I think.
But if there's one thing that I'm good at, it's exceeding expectations. And I'm ready to take this competition to the next level.
So this person has most of the money.
Probably.
You're probably right.
I wonder if they're single.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back. Horseback is attacking. That is Daddy Black, got the boots that's black to match. Riding on a horse, you can whip your horse. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing.
You sound young, mid-20s.
Tell me nothing.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride. No more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride.
Set down, cross town, living like a rock star. Spend a lot of money on my brand new Tito. Hey. Baby's gotta have a diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car. Take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. But
little ice cream X.
I don't know what just happened.
Putting some flavor on it, Miss Scherzinger.
Only on The Masked Singer are you going to see an ice cream riding till they can't no more.
Right.
I love that performance.
That song takes a serious amount of drip to perform correctly.
Oh, God, hit. I am still on hold with the pump police.
If he doesn't win, I just don't want him to go home sorbet.
Oh! That was dirty.
We were waiting for it.
Yeah, you got to leave for that one. Jenny, any clues that you picked up on?
Obviously, you started off like a wild child where your parents were like, you're never going to grow up to be anything. And then you totally surprised them and were like richer than anyone. So that to me is either a YouTuber or maybe somebody on like MTV.
In the audience, fellow millennials like myself, help us out.
Those kids think it's Marshmallow.
Marshmallow. It's Marshmallow. He's got a different mask on.
Marshmallow. Yeah.
Maybe.
A lot of names we're throwing out there, ice cream, but what makes you the ice cream?
I'm sweet, and everybody loves me.
Everybody loves marshmallows.
That wasn't gelato help.
Oh, gosh, I quit!
We are so sorry.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's keep it going. We had a lot of fun with ice cream. 83 calories in one cup, and occasionally causing brain freeze.
Rob Dyrdek for sure, that voice.
But when a problem comes along, you must flip it. But when that cream stays out too long, you must flip it. When something's going wrong, you must flip it. Now whip it. Hey. It's too sweet.
strong.
Come on, Ice Cream. He's cute.
All right. Somebody with the best shot. Wow.
I thoroughly enjoyed both of those SmackDowns really hard. Ice yes. Cream, you brought your competitive spirit. Mm. You were meant for this.
Oh, God.
No. You really, really are.
Fly away. Ice Cream, it might be the end of the road, but the good news is we get to find out who you are. Panel. Time to make your final guesses. Whose famous face is about to be unmasked?
Well, first of all, Ice Cream, great job. You had amazing energy. I loved your charisma. I loved everything that you presented about this. Judging from what I was saying before in the clue package, you know, I think you are a digital star. I think you are a YouTuber. I think it's PewDiePie.
PewDiePie's a good guess, actually. My son watches that.
All right, Nicole.
I was getting the DJ vibes with the headphones and right? the billion of viewers and online. And he said he's sweet and everybody loves me. And he said I'm wearing a different kind of mask. So I'm going to go with Marshmallow.
Oh, I still like that. Audience likes it.
How can Marshmallow unveil his famous face when we don't know what he looked like?
Jenny?
All right, so this is how I got where I went based off of your clues. Troublemaker as a kid, and then you decided to get into skateboarding, according to my imagination, and then you became a multimillionaire, and then you had a TV show called Ridiculousness on MTV. I think it's Rob Dyrdek.
I wanted to go with Dyrdek too, but the thing that keeps throwing me from the clue package is performs in front of millions, and Rob's also not that tall. So I'm just going to throw another DJ out there who likes to wear bulbous heads. I'm going to go with Deadmau5.
Oh, Deadmau5!
Oh, that's a good one, dude.
That's a good one.
That is a great
one. Okay, panel, you made your final guesses. Now let's see if any of you are right. Ice Cream, show us your famous face.
I can't wait to see how wrong we all are.
Take it off. Take it off.
Take it off. Take it off. Take it off.
Take it off.
Take it off.
Take it off.
Take it off.
Don't know you as a singer, but you're known to kids and gamers and YouTube fans all over the world. What made you want to do The Masked Singer other than come mess with me?
Absolutely, man. I just wanted to step outside my comfort zone, man. And my wife and I loved the season last year. So, you know, when the opportunity came and presented itself, we're like, yeah, let's just do it.
I kind of had an inkling when I saw karate in the package. I was like,
that's what I kept saying.
What are some of the other clues that the panel and the audience should have picked up on?
Streamers, you know, I'm a streamer.
Yep.
For my performance, the hand clap at the end, the backup dancers, they did like the move real quick, and that's like a dance that I do when I win. So.
You did an amazing job. I mean, this is not
Thank
easy.
You.
Were you scared at all?
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, I don't sing. Like, you know, I can like play video games and compete in front of people, but no way, dude. Like, I do not do this.
Hey, you did great, man. You did great.
Thank you, guys. Job.
We love you on The Masked Singer,
Thank
and
you
we
guys.
Also love your 41 million followers as well.
I'll be tweeting out, letting them know to tune in.
Yes. Oh, yeah, my handle's at Ken Jeong. It'd be great if you follow me. And I'll follow you back.
All right, now, to sing us out again, y'all make some noise for my man, Ninja!
Yes. Ninja.
horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't get out.